If you choose to study particle and astroparticle physics in Amsterdam, you will be part of the NICAF Institute. The National Institute for Particle and Astroparticle Physics Research in the Netherlands, all Dutch universities have concentrated their research in this institute. Among them, the University of Amsterdam and VU University Amsterdam.
The main reason why I chose particle and astroparticle physics program was that it really focuses on the smallest particles that there are. And now the irony is that in order to explore those smallest scales, you need to build the biggest experiments in the world. And I really like to be part of something really big.
Particle and astroparticle physics concentrates on topics like the hunt for the famous Higgs particle, or you can be the first to detect a cosmic neutrino with a deep sea telescope, or you can search for dark matter, or you can help understanding why we live in a matter-dominated universe in contrast to an antimatter universe.
In order to end up with a universe like that, matter and antimatter need to behave differently at some point. So what I did in my master's thesis was that I collected the data from CERN, from LHCb experiment, and I calculated one of the parameters in the theory which describes the difference between matter and antimatter. The atmosphere is very informal, and the students who come from all over the world are encouraged to work together and on the same problems throughout the whole program. After graduation, I got an opportunity to continue my research in Amsterdam as a PhD student with a one-year period in CERN in Switzerland. In general, I find particle and astroparticle physics program with its international flavor an excellent preparation for a career in particle physics or in great variety of other fields.
If you choose for a career in a totally different field, you will still benefit from your experience that you gained in a study particle and astroparticle physics.
Between the two study years, people get an opportunity to go to CERN for a summer project and put their skills into use.
Students go there a few weeks to work in one of the research groups at CERN.
And it's Geneva, it's summer, it's warm, it's fun.